Guys, welcome football stalkers, welcome football stalkers. We are outside Loftus-Versfeld and the score reads 3-1. Mkhulise, Magalwa and Tembazwane on the score sheet, and also Moon, who scored for Stellenbosch today. What a game! What a game in the end, I must say. Initially, I mean, I felt like in the first half, it was, I mean, if you were in the stadium, you would have felt that the fans were starting to, I mean, they were not really satisfied with the performance. I mean, there were a number of mistakes that were happening. Not necessarily taking shots at goal, but the final pass wasn't there. The decision making wasn't going on today. I mean, something had to happen. And Coach Pizzo saw that something needed to happen. And it had to be Keleto. He introduced Keleto. Keleto changed the game. I mean, I was complaining in the first half. I felt like players were not taking on defenders. I felt like they were too passive. You know, it was, you had the ball and then when a defender approaches you, you pass it backwards. But with Keleto coming on, he was taking on defenders. I mean, he was running at Van Heerden. And with that, I think it gave courage to Mkhulise. It gave courage to Tembazwane. It gave courage to Villa. It gave courage to, obviously, Afonso, who came on as a sub as well. What a performance in the second half. That was Mamelodi Sundowns. I mean, yes, it wasn't your first team. It wasn't as flowy. But it was still entertaining football. It was still fun to watch. And we had goals. I mean, 4 goals, guys. What a game. I'm happy as a Sundowns supporter. 3 points in the bag. 3 goals. And, I mean, look. Lukumbeni. Madisha. Mkhulise. Magalwa. All these guys are MDC products. Young boys coming into the first team, showing their hand, raising up their hand to say, Coach Pizzo, I want to be part of that first team. I mean, I spoke about this before. I'm always going to be happy when the structures at Sundowns are bearing fruit. And so far, we're seeing that. I'm loving it. The fans are loving it. Mkhulise, game by game, he keeps on playing. He's scoring. His performance. Oh, Temba, we missed you. He's back. You saw the difference. Imagine with him and Cyrino on Saturday. Mwah. Keleto, running at defenders. Mwah. Lukumbeni. Mwah. Madisha. Afonso, he came, he hold the ball, he changed things a little bit. Villa, even though there were a couple of today you disappointed me, but I'll give you same as you, man. Who did I give mwah? Kotsia, hey, get well, Kotsia. Good decision by the referee to give a red card, but you get a get well soon. Mabunda, still a fan favorite. Huh? Lebusa, Lebusa, obviously, we're not Saturday. Why it? You know, you're there. Mwah! Who must I give mwah? Coach Pizzo, when are you not going anyway? I heard you negotiating. Pizzo, Mr. Mutsepe, please, can you please give Pizzo his 1 million per month? Just give him. His performance speaks for himself. Coach Pizzo, mwah! The technical bench, mwah! Even those who didn't play on the bench, mwah! And those sitting on the stands, mwah! Sundowns, mwah! Defense, mwah! Hey, I'm giving up mwah, man. I'm giving up mwah. Who else must I give a mwah? Okay, there's no mwah. I'll give myself a mwah! Phil Bostokos, mwah! You're doing a stellar job. You're taking it. Sundowns. It's right behind Chiefs. Chiefs, pass up. Sundowns is Hakama Torokis. Let me wrap up. Guys, what a game. We enjoyed it. Drama. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Turn on that notification, guys. Follow us, guys. This movement. Come on. Be part of it. I'm signing out. I'm signing out. I'm signing out.